Have I mentioned how grim this place is?
I heard you the first time, but I don't disagree.
I think we can get through here.
Sure. Let's go traipsing through the rotten, falling down house.
More wanderers.
Behind you!
Yeah, as easy as falling off a box. Can't tell how long these people are dead.
The original settlers, perhaps.
Whoever, this doesn't bode well.
I could beat you in my sleep. Time to leave for good. Enough. That augurs badly for the case.
Situation's worse than you thought.
Let's wait to hear what Charles has to say.
Empty docks in a growing settlement. Never a good sign. Other time.
When we get to town, we may need to split up to cover more ground.
You may count on the most responsible student a banisher could have.
We'll see if you remember some of your teaching. If you're up for it.
Always. A welcoming committee.
Let's find the inn. Let's find Charles. It'll be good to see Charles and Esther again.
Would you a lecture on the side?
Damn it, Charles. Those accursed sea storms. If only we'd been here earlier.
I know. But as Charles would say, another day, another soul to save.
These people are idiots if they believe prayer will save them. a wisp. So close to town. Where are you leading me? More of you? No one is safe here. Many dead in more recent years. Why didn't you wait for us, old friend? I swear I'll make it up to you. A memory lingers here. I might be able to reveal it. Mixing pyrite with those plants I found should work. I need a little more. That's all I need. Mm-hmm.